leaves. You've probably never seen this game before. It's head tennis. In progress was a tournament sponsored by the Leeds Committee of the Variety Club of Great Britain. Some of the top names in British soccer appeared on the court. This was the final, Leeds United versus Manchester City. Representing the home team, John Giles and Jim Lunsden, playing Mike Doyle and Neil Young. Scoring is similar to table tennis, and players may use either their head or feet to keep the regulation-sized football aloft. It takes considerable skill. Manchester City on the attack at match point. A bit of canny play to keep the Leeds pair guessing, followed up by a perfect score. The trophy went to the lads from Manchester City for a good win, resulting from first-class ball control.